Let's play this game real quick. Probably need the lights on to play this game. But this game ain't coming on. Somebody said cool. Who just wrote cool? Man, you type it on my phone, boy. Hey, you did. You wrote cool. DD, you wrote cool. My name popped up. I ain't got no viewers. Look at this game right here. It's free. You better see it on my phone. See, look at it. You see it? It's a free game. Oh, you don't even see it yet. I think so. It says, look here. Oh, what is this? A zombie. Oh, a mummy. It's a mummy. Oh! What's up? These mine? For sure. I'll take them. You got any magical powers? Extend your arms out. Okay. Extend your arms out. Press and click the right stick to calibrate and continue. You can calibrate anytime. I'm clicking the right stick. Oh, the right stick. Oh, you're crazy. You're crazy. Let's get it. Need a refresher. Select yes to view what happened in Asgard's Wrath 1. I don't know nothing about Asgard's Wrath 1. I'm just going to skip it and go right into the game. I got this game for free. I guess for buying the Quest 3. It's a free title, I guess. Okay, this is about Loki, too. I've been playing a lot of games about Loki lately, y'all. Yeah, Loki. Thor's brother. I want you to be a guy. Maybe it was Asgard's people. They look like Asgard. Like that game I got, Assassin's Creed Valhalla, or the God of War. It says something about in the beginning. Oh, yeah, this is sweet. How do I move? What is this?
Hello.
What's good?
Hello?
Hey.
Hello.
Hi.
Daydreaming again?
I gotta be standing up. Ooh.
Loki's recruit. More like Loki's sacrifice. How long's it been since he left you trapped in here anyway? Well, wherever Loki is now, he must be up to no good. What could you do?
Oh, it's full.
This tavern.
Oh, it just filled itself.
Is inescapable. Only the most powerful magic could break its seal.
Dang, they keep me drunk here, boy. Press this button to inspect your quest book. I don't know which button that is, man. Hold on, woman. Once I find out what that button is, I'll push it. Dang. Something happened. I pushed the wrong button. What button is that? Somebody show me what button that is. I can't see nothing. Okay, it ain't that. Oh, it's right here. Okay. Point and press A. Tribes of Fate. Objective, grab and inspect the, I don't know what that word is, on the bar. I don't know what that word is. What was once a Tarvian for the god is now your cage. Take stock of your surroundings and find a way out. Okay. Hold on. pushing the B button, you know? Okay, it says, is it this? Tap X, open X. I don't know which button is X on. Okay, X.
An Ankh, a symbol of life.
Take it.
I'm trying to. I gotta stand up. Oh, you can walk around. Oh, yeah, this game's sweet. Respect this. For this character. Oh, you a pirate? Oh, man, that's all types of... Oh.
Where's your master Loki now? God in training.
Or... Oh, wow.
Fledgling god, I'll never understand how you, like Odin, tolerate Loki.
Still looking for a way out, puny god?
Look at Thor, y'all.
Not on Thor's watch. It's not like the door's open, anyways.
Thor tall as hell. Muscular as hell.
Oh, Fledgling.
Still looking for a way out, puny god? Not on Thor's watch.
I'm going through this door right here, then, boy. Mean. I mean about this place, boy. Here. You wanna be responding as myself? This game is free. It's an Asgard game like Thor. Like this monkey. I don't know who you are. Look at all this food in here. What an animal meat is that? One-eyed fish. Boy, you got a lot of beer. A lot of reading I gotta do. Excuse me. This is my type of game though. I ain't gonna hold y'all up. I get to move around.
Did you hear? Loki's escaped!
With the help of some no-name god.
Where are these, people? No. I don't know. Some guy. Dragon bird up in here. Oh, that's my bird. He's dreaming probably. Y'all see? This is still awake. Trying to kill me. I need that boy. Knock me out of Helheim. He wanna fight. Oh, this looks so sweet. Yeah, come on, I ain't scared of you, boy. Yeah, come on. Make it again, boy. Come at me, boy. Come at me. Come at me, boy. Swing your sword to the black reptile. I was born for this, boy. I run faster than him, though. I'm gonna knock his head off, boy. Here, boy. Oh, he got a lot of life left. Can't play with me. Not playing. another corpse. Fire like a rat, boy. Come on. Underwater now, bro. Oh, yeah, I'm done for. I'm done for. My bad. Oculus Studios from Meta. Like Skyrim a little bit. It's called Wrath. Wow, this is sweet. Press A to continue. Oh, that's you with ASP. I'm 39. How old am I right now? I forgot. Hey, how old am I again?
We need a guardian.
I be forgetting. I'm 38.
The universe demands
it. Who is this person? They got all these arms. How many of y'all is it? Pass, slate's clean.
You, like us, belong to no one realm. Leave these trappings of your past behind.
You have transcended.
Let us weave your brave new form.
My name. Your homeboy Doomfield said, oh. Your homeboy. Do me five. Your homeboy, man. The guy with the robot guy, the white background, the robot face.
Many names. Nornir.
Moira.
Sisters. I know. Oh, Lord. We are the Weaver.
This looks so clear, bro.
Connecting the threads of time, space, and you.
Hey, Diddy.
You are.
When you see in the screen, do you see this recording icon on here? Or do you just see the game?
We lost the thread.
Loki's plan is already in motion.
Which imperils?
How about
you get rid of this thing right here?
Huh? Y'all see that record thing?
That's you,
like Andrew Porter, like live.
Do you feel it?
Dang,
a new prophecy forms. One that only you can.
I'm about to go live on my
Loki
computer.
Loki knows
with this,
you. Underestimates you.
Find him. Stop him before it's too late. Sister.
Why did it look so realistic? Way better than any VR that I done experienced. Might be real life. Better than the VR. What we got right here?
Follow the thread Loki left in his way.
Find Loki.
Find Loki.
When he tore a rift in the universe to escape.
You already know where it leads.
Find Loki.
Why you look so realistic? And why Loki keep popping up in my life? Like, seriously. He's mischief. And he, shapeshifts, don't he? I'm just saying, in all these games I've been playing lately, Loki is a part of all the games I've been playing recently. Yeah. The in-between. Should I go through this over there, people in between? They look so dang realistic, bro. It's crazy. And they ain't even trying to hurt me. Y'all sweet. You look a little spooky. Yeah, you do too. But you kind of, yeah, you look spooky too. Oh, y'all spooky looking. I'm gonna go in here, enter the mirror of destiny. That's what I look like? Oh, Lord. Excuse me. Look how I look, y'all. Oh, y'all can see it already. Hold on, why didn't that let me go back in there? Wait, oh, so I came out of that way? I'm confused, bro. There we go. Grab this stuff. Okay, we're going to this different dimension, y'all. Yeah, I can hear y'all. They can't hear me. Oh. That's what's up. So I got voice to move back on here too. Who is this guy? Is that Loki? No, that's Krano. Or the God of War. No, the God of War.
Excuse me. Guards won't be asleep for long.
Kronos? Oh, yeah, God of War is Ares, but also, yeah, this is some Kronos is too. He killed Ares and then he killed Zeus. Zeus's dad killed their kid, killed the kids, and then Zeus killed his dad. Yeah. I'm just floating through the air.
You're not even giving me a challenge.
Why don't we get to be that guy? That's crazy. You want a lot of fun stuff. I'm gonna go right through this.
So it is true.
Dang, this looks sweet, bro.
The Sun Disk has lain hidden here all along. Well, part of it. Guess I'll have to find the rest. Forgive me, brother. It's for a worthy cause.
It looked like it's 4K resolution. Or OLED screen or something.
Very worthy.
Turn around, my guy. Didn't do it right. Pause work.
Sockmet.
I get a sword too, bro.
Careful, mortal. You'll prick yourself.
You should worry. This sword bears special power.
Perhaps. But its wielder... It's quite ordinary!
I can't even do that when I need anything. I'm just watching this guy get killed. Oh, we had to watch his death. That's right, but he got killed that way.
Chaos is the beginning. Always. The natural disorder.
Loki's order.
Man,
the beginning of the end.
To stop him.
You must stop him.
We need
a glimmer of hope.
Controller map. Got the controller map. In the tutorial section, but went too fast. Okay, now must be a spirit or something.
Abraxas.
I think they killed me.
Carries the light. He wields it against the gods themselves.
It will reveal the Hope Stone.
The Hope Stone.
The Hope Stone.
To find it.
To find Loki.
You must travel with this
mortal. Before his light.
His light.
Yeah, they killed the old boy right there.
For good.
Oh no, he's alive. I guess we're his guardian or something.
Someone there! Strike me down if you will. I am the thief who breached your precious temple.
Ignore his words. His soul calls for you.
I'll be taking
Oh, we gotta take that man's body.
This power writhing through me like snakes.
Tap your top wrist to open your mouth. Hold X to access your map. Is this my map? Oh, this is the map right here. Wow. Yeah. Yeah. Push the B button. Says. Oh, look. Press A to walk.
Take the sword. Weapon will bind you.
Okay. I gotta hold it? Like, why? Sword. Cool. Oh, you can put one in his left hand, right hand. Dang. Good game. Sweet as hell. You get fire powers and wind, water, fire, wind, life, death. Once you push record on the Oculus thing, it automatically sends it to your phone or saves it. Oh, you go on Facebook. Yeah, I put it on Facebook. Swing your sword to break the barricade.
With one swing of my sword.
I'm gonna check my regular Facebook account that I'm streaming on right now. Huh? You just type in Andrew Porter Facebook. What? Bro. Why don't he just hold his weapon? Damn it. Oh. Do I get his axe? Okay, that didn't make sense. Tell your kids to go to bed. Your mom won't try to go to bed. I'll switch this over to this hand. I'll figure this game out later on, y'all. I'm about to turn it off and relax. Fun game, though. I ain't gonna hold y'all up. I can't believe this is free. That's crazy. You got some money? Okay, just like any other game, you just put it in your backpack or something. Cool. I'll get this boy to run.
Don't suppose you could lift that door, could you? No, this power inside me is not ready for that.
There's something over here I gotta get. What is this temple? I'll figure it out later. I'm about to play this without going live to Facebook. I'm about to go live from my computer so I can always see everything without this live symbol thingy right here showing up. It's blocking. Yeah. Did I drop the money or something? Man, let me. Oh, what's going on here?
Out of reach, of course. But these tendrils of power feel connected to it. Like if I just reach out.
Reach out. Hold LGRG. And quickly pull back to grab.
Oh, yeah, see, just like the greatest God of War, dude.
What did it say? Grab with LG or RG. I wonder what is LG. What is it? I don't get it. What's LG? What button is LG, bro?
In the bag.
Okay. I put it in his bag. So we need some type of weapon to get this. Press A to jump down. Damn, what? What's that door I was supposed to go in? I'll show you one second. Hold on. Let me just. I'm about to turn this off. It was a door that I couldn't get into at first. He was saying something about his power wasn't strong enough to enter the door yet, but now the door is missing. Oh, there it is. I think I got enough power now.
This door, I'll never lift it. But these markings.
Do not linger too long.
We got that.
The key to freedom. I wonder how I'll end up paying for it.
What type of game? Sure.
Better up than down.
Yeah, better up than down. We talk about line. Alright, y'all. Thank you for tuning in, watching the stream.
I have no quarrel with you.
Possible.
My weapon at?
I can see where they are weakest. Just a strike or two to its weak points and it will be dead in no time.
Yo, why you not let me put my weapon out on this character? Well, I gotta have a weapon on me, man. Yeah, in my hand. Why they not let me use them? Oh, they in my backpack. I gotta pull them out like that. I get it. Shit. I'm ready for this. Pull the back. Dang, I don't know how to pull my weapon out, y'all. Here in my fire. Oh, it's over, boy. It's over, boy. Hey. My weapons go right here on the side. Let's go like that. Okay, cool. What we got going on here? Throw your weapon to activate the switch. Yeah, this damn off the chain. I don't keep saying that too. It's the truth.
That lever across the gap.
That lever? Hold on, woman. You got a lever across the gap. Excuse me. Let me just try something real quick. I must have run across this wall.
Here we go. You aren't the only ones that can sting.
Hey, y'all wanna go to war again? Okay. Grab the yellow cloth to fast travel. A yellow cloth. Oh. They're supposed to be up there on the wall. What is this? Collect items. That didn't work. Put a squirt out on you. Oh, damn, dead. Muscle Bound Man is dead. Alright, y'all, thanks for tuning in to that live stream. That was awesome.
Can't let the mortal.
I'm out. Oh, yo, stop it. I know nobody watched my stream, but it's all good. It's all good. Oh, that's how you turn off That's how you turn this off. You just turn off live chat and it don't show up in the stream. Let me continue to play this for a little bit longer. not too long, but just to... Hold on, y'all. Yeah, I'm about to show you right now. Okay, now there's a good live stream going on here. You turn the live chat off, you just go in the camera part, and you just click this button right here, and it turns that off. And you can turn your microphone off also. So that's sweet. All right, y'all, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. Peace. I'm going to go live on YouTube tomorrow on this.
did the gods really think this would slow me down?
Divine protection. Your own strength becomes his.
Divine protection.
Not immortality, but he'll get a taste of what he needs to survive.
Yes, to survive.
When will they learn? Just like that other door. Does it open the same way? Aha! The gods never do small, do they? And what is that strength?
Show the mortal who you are.
Who you are.
You must approach the god altar. Once you place both hands on the altar,
both hands.
on the altar, you'll return to your god.
All divine sight. With it, you'll divine the path forward.
And see what can't be seen.
Cleared a path for me, but I can hardly move to climb it.
Your mortal will wander off without you.
He won't, but you need him still.
Possess him again. He wants to know you.
Back. You do need me after all. We're partners in the escape, it seems. You can move great objects, but not a mere pulley? You must be a god. Who else would have such power and such limitation? Look, you've awoken your brother Atum, but he still won't give you a path out.
For him, it's all new and strange. Return to your godly form.
If you want the path out.
Maybe I'm not the only one who's angered the gods.
instinct.
And now, what to do with this balance?
Try pushing the statue down. Let Autumn sleep once more.
Now, what to do with this balance?
Try pushing the statue down. Let Autumn sleep.
Now, what to do with this balance?
Try pushing the statue down. Let Autumn sleep once more.
Now, what to do with this balance?
Try pushing the statue down. Let Autumn sleep once more. right, you scoundrel.
Practice.
Shut up!
I felt your strength. You have no love of Set either, I take it.
Gods taught me with such... It's just beyond reach, but perhaps not all.
No. I gave everything I had for the dial to get in here. Please let there be another one nearby so I can get out. The dial is the trap.
Thanks for tuning in to that live stream, y'all. That was part two of Asgard's Wrath 2. What's good, everybody? Welcome back to another live stream. I got to figure out how to turn the microphone up. Let me see. Microphone. I don't know how to do it yet. System. I see camera, sound, mute microphone, notification sound, play sound when you're using notification. I guess the microphone is just automatic. Microphone is automatically set to what it's supposed to be set to. So let's play this game again. This game is pretty sweet. I'm supposed to be standing while playing this game, but I'm sitting on my bed.
The fate of the realms calls you.
I want to play Walking Dead Saints and Sinners. I got it on PlayStation VR, but I don't got enough space in my bedroom to play it. But so I might just buy it on here if it's cheap enough. And if it's at a reasonable price. We did this on part two. So we was able to walk straight through. And this is where we left off right here. I don't know what's about to happen. Alright, we got another puzzle.
The light. This once I will accept Ra's blessing.
For sure.
But it seems our way is blocked once more. Messenger God.
Oh, drink some of this. Whatever it is, I don't know. Press to spin your skill points. Okay, where that button at? Okay, we get skill points. Press, point and press A. Okay.
Imbue this mortal with power.
Point and hold A to spend. I got one skill point available. Like what? I definitely want to use it on my axe because the axe seems to be doing the most. Relentless Fury. OT and RT at the perfect time while swinging with the Stonecutter axe to do bonus damage. Okay. Shit, I don't know, y'all. Deep wounds damage enemies with melee attacks. I don't care, we're just gonna go with this one.
Quite the skill.
I need them all. Man. Chunks. What is all this stuff right here? I don't know what that mean yet. Press the B button to go back. I don't know what button is B. Let me see, okay. Quest book map. Chronicles. Okay. Oh, they got a skill point right there. What are you doing? Yeah, skill point right here. That's extract milestone. They got a skill point just for entering this. So we're gonna enter to the other stuff too. So I get more skill points. Okay, we on this right now. Cool. This is just the people and stuff, okay. Tutorials. Alright. Also, I can make my guy look a certain way. Let me go back to that. I don't know where it went. Oh.
You must finish the cosmic event we started.
Okay. I gotta do all this. Cool. Oh, it's way more. Damn. I ain't gonna do that all in one day. That's for sure. Settings. Yeah, right, yep. Show controller, that's yeah. Show controllers, hell yeah. I need to be able to see the buttons I'm pushing. Yeah, story up, yup. Hey, cool. Cause I want to be able to see the button I'm pushing. I don't see the controller. Whatever. Shit looks sweet as hell, though. What? Alright, we know how to do this part already. Button. Okay. Like zero now.
Let us give you divine reach.
Extend your hand and will an object toward you.
Oh.
Watch where you swing that. I carried you this far. Do not kill me now.
Okay, where do I put them? Oh, here and here. Put one here and one there, it looked like. Oh, okay. Right here. Yeah, but he still can't climb up there, can he? That ain't far enough. Oh, okay, you did that right. Excuse me. Got a cold going on. Okay, y'all definitely didn't do it right. Better let him get on there first and then pull it up probably. Broken spear. Let's see. further. I don't know where to put that one at, bro. Let it go. I'm supposed to break that. I forgot. Oh, you go further than that. Something over there, I'm about to pull over there too. Damn. Seen something. Get up there is the question. Won't let me go over here and do this for him. slide across or something? Just with this? Oh, what is this? Where the hell did this go? This one he can climb on? Gotta be something he can climb on. That way somehow. Maybe that's a door right there that I gotta go in.
An eye peering through the door. Could freedom lie on the other side?
Wait, something else just appeared up there. Let's try to get this, both of these on the floor. Did it. I'll take that.
Free of this place at last.
We're trying to get up out of here. What are you talking about?
No. One god is enough.
Stand down, mortal. This god comes from afar.
Then send us both on our way.
I have never seen this kind of body sharing. We leave now before Set's eyes spy us.
The disc? No!
That temple place, whatever the fuck it's called. Living in the sand. I'm the blue guy again. Damn. don't got my weapons anymore either. Man, that's messed up, dog.
Midget, this god is a rare visitor to our lands. Make way for our guest.
At once, your... At once.
Come, traveler. Let us talk inside.
Yeah. Up the way, girl. Girl, what the hell you just said, right? More powerful than you are.
Welcome, great one. So, I am called Midget.
What do we have here? Why have you come to Egypt? In these times, few who venture out to the Great Sand Sea alone survive the journey. But you, I sense, are quite the survivor.
Are you Black Panther?
Clever to employ a mortal, though he seemed quite displeased with you. Sun disk, I sense. It must not have come easy. A lion goddess would have showed her fangs. Sakhmet, yes. Related by blood, if not by temperament. And what of your kin? Do they also share your skill with mortals?
No.
You are waiting to see, as am I. Then rest here. You may use the resting quarters in the watchtower.
Okay. I'm gonna take what I need. I'm gonna do it, boy. Circles.
my guidance.
You will wield great power and learn to be a true god. I, the great, the powerful Loki, will be teacher. Don't you see? The tavern was nothing more than an illusion. You are going to help me get out of here.
Rest. Wow, so and then we will speak.
At last, you'd think an intruder would elicit a little more urgency. Oh, now you get urgent on me. It takes a lot of effort to fully manifest in this realm. Loki wishes he could send me, if he knew who I was. You're uncomfortable with my being here. When you're ready, meet me back in the in-between. Neutral ground. You remember where that is, don't you? I can make it worth your while.
I somehow remember that.
Stream.